Choose to listen and believe the voice of truth.